Did you know that there is a slightly different link for shorts? It doesn't just include YouTube.com, but the shorts link, which makes it even longer, so this must not be included. It needs to be a normal YouTube link, like on a regular video. And that's one of the reasons why I quit making shorts completely. That's why my traffic is so slow.